I want to start by first saying thank you to all the mining and energy industries for your contribution to containing the spread of COVID-19. This is an unprecedented challenge, and I know that you've had to ask some difficult questions and make some difficult decisions. As Chief Executive of the Department for Energy and Mining, I appreciate greatly that you've kept the channels of communications open and we've been working together to address the issues as they arise. I just want to make a few essential points. Restrictions on interstate travel remain in place, but exemptions for key industries remain for the time being. The challenge for us now is how much more can we do? Companies should be asking themselves these three key questions. Is this work optional or business critical? If it's optional, stop now. Can the risk of exposure to infection be mitigated through modified work practices? If the answer is yes, implement those practices now. And can these practices be deferred? If the answer is yes, then defer them. Finally, and I can't stress this enough, submit your business plans and contact person to SA Health. By following this approach, your industries can play a vital role in minimising disruption to the state and securing its future. While I can't predict when businesses will return to normal, I know it will. The way we come together now and plan for our recovery will be a defining moment in our industries. Stay well and stay the course.